Just a quick video on cellular shades and use in a bedroom, some pros and cons. Here with the cellular, what you'll notice is that it's a pretty tight, clean look, fits in a jam fairly easy. These are battery driven. What's also nice about cellular is that it does have a smaller light gap than a roller shade, meaning the space between the jam and the edge of the shade is very small. For blackout purposes, you are still going to get some light bleed because any gap will do that. So only a roller can give you 100%, but you would have a larger light gap between, but you would have to use channels or sort of rails that the shade would slide in order to achieve that. So you basically can get a better light block without rails on a cellular. Note these are not blackout. They are, they do let some light filtering occur to give the room some light. What's also nice though with cellular is that with the lights on at night in the room, due to that it's two layers of fabric on a cellular, it is still providing privacy. With roller shades, once you have openness, really anything above 1%, this would probably be equivalent to like 3 or 5%. On a roller, if the lights were on in this room at night, you would be able to see in from outside. During the day, both will give you privacy, but this gives us the ability to get light during the day and privacy at night. That would be the pro and the con of that. Thank you so much.